Hello, welcome to His Grace Films channel. Here we preach the gospel through acting. In case you've not subscribed to our YouTube channel, please do so. This will help you to get notifications whenever we drop a new video. Enjoy this wonderful skit we are showing you now. Thank you.
Yes. Is that Chibuzo? Okay, yes. I'm around. Come. Yes, I'm around, yes.
House.
Yes. Come in. Oh, Chibuzo.
Sir.
How are you?
I'm fine, sir. Welcome, sir.
Yes.
Chai, long time.
My brother, it's been a long time. A long time indeed.
Sir, you're looking fresh, you.
It's good.
This overseas is really showing on your body.
Ah, my brother, it's good.
So, I heard the people in the US now, about this, this COVID-19, I hope it didn't affect any of your person.
My brother, don't go there. It is just this girl, though. The COVID-19 affected one of my close friends. It didn't make me, I stopped going to his place for a good moment. He was quarantined. So God really, I don't, in short.
Sir, glory be to God.
Please.
I'm happy seeing you.
Honestly.
Thank God it didn't affect you. Father, we thank you.
Thank you.
Hi, Uncle, I said let me come and tell you welcome.
Yeah, my brother, you did well. You did well.
Sir, I've been missing you.
I miss all of you too.
Uncle, you're really welcome.
I miss all of you too.
I believe you have something. In fact, I am seeing myself in overseas now because I believe you'll be taking me there now.
No, for sure. I brought something for you.
Okay.
Yes.
I know you are someone who is coming from overseas.
I brought something for you.
And at least 2 million or 5 million will enter my hand through your uncle. Okay, sir.
Actually, for the God really saw me through. I and my family, God really saw us through.
Thank God.
At this period.
Thank God.
So, where's this thing? Okay. Yes, take this one I brought for you. Chibuzo.
Uncle, are you giving to me?
Yes, I brought it for you, my brother.
How do you mean? You mean this is what you brought for me?
Yes. I brought it for you.
Are you joking? From overseas, is this what you brought for me?
You don't understand. I gave you, this is what I brought for you. I brought for you. This is Bible. Are you hearing me? This is Bible.
Uncle, how can you travel to US, come back, and you are giving your brother's son Bible in the name of what you brought for him? So you don't used to see those persons that used to send home a jeep, send reasonable cars, build for their brothers, give them money. You are giving me Bible. What will I be doing with Bible?
Listen to me.
Uncle, you are wicked. Uncle, you travel to overseas, come back and you are giving me Bible. You are very wicked.
Chibuzo.
You are very wicked. I thought you are a good person. You are a wicked man, Uncle. You are, in fact, if they say what like wickedest, you are the wickedest I have ever seen.
You're insulting me. I'm your uncle.
Child. Oh my God.
I'm your uncle, you're insulting me. Chibuzo.
You are giving me Bible. You travel to US and come back. All you have to offer to your brother's son is Bible.
Yes, uncle. Because this is what kept me alive. This has been what has been protecting me. It is what has been helping me. So I want you to also partake in this.
Are you telling me that this is what made you rich?
Yes. Yes. It is what made me rich. This is what kept me and my family. So I must share it to you. What I gave to you is more than millions. It's more than cars. It's more than riches.
Thanks for watching that very wonderful gospel short video. I hope you learned something from them. Yes, we're here to bless your life spiritually, physically, and otherwise. We're not just acting, we're ministering. I want to thank you once again for watching. I encourage you to subscribe if you have not done the subscription for more videos. See you some other day. Bye-bye.